Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our...